moving forward and looking at CARPA funds, prioritizing the resources and tools created through those in a way that focuses on a small business communities can truly transform the ongoing recovery and, more importantly, the future resiliency of our small business communities. So I think the thing that I hope you all take away from today is looking at how these resources can create tools that really are right-sized and accessible for this critical sector of our local communities.